right now is the best opportunity to be trading meme coins. Now you're able to turn thousands of dollars into potential $100,000 taking the right trade during this cycle. There are coins going up absolutely crazy each and every day. I'm going to be showing you how to take advantage of some of even the largest cap meme coins so we can ride and take a strong swing trade. Look for those 10, even 20 X's on some larger cap coins and then even deep dive into some smaller meme coins. If you enjoyed today's video, smash the like and subscribe. Use TradeWiz to trade meme coins. Get a massive 10% off when you use my link in the video description. Beginning over on Dexscreener and selecting by market cap, we can go through and view some of the biggest market cap right now. Peanut being the number one meme coin right now, actually hitting a $2 billion, nearly $2.5 billion market cap. Initially, Peanut, after he actually passed away from the government, having two initial strong pushes to the upside, you can see we're making this stair-stepping pattern. One wave, two wave, then we have a clear two push down and actually retesting some of these prices. What actually happened here was the Binance listing pushing it up to $400 million and getting a very similar move, just like we got through here, how we got a one and two push continuation. We got the same thing here. We got a one, two push continuation, sideways, bang, absolute huge explosion, and actually pushing up to $2.5 billion. Obviously, with this particular coin, we are a little bit late to be entering anywhere at a $1.8 billion market cap, but there is a lot of potential to show right here that once Binance or any of these large exchanges actually get a hold of some of these meme coins, you see they do a massive explosion. Since it's just before its listing on Binance, it was actually at around 100 million. So doing basically a 25x from bottom to top, even if you don't catch the entire move, but you can catch at least 40 to 50%, say you sold out even a majority at $1 billion, so you get a 10x from 100 million to 1 billion, and then you even hold a little bit of a moon bag to get another 5 or 10x on top of that. Even now looking at some other major market cap coins right here, Mooding, we're looking right here just shy of around $500 million market cap. Obviously, this would actually probably be an easy 2x bet, because we would expect a lot of exchanges to actually list Mooding to sitting at a $430 million market cap. It could basically be an easy trade up to this $1 billion market cap right here. So we easily get a quick 2x on the trade. So that might be a really, really nice way. Quickly secure some funds, get a quick 2x. So this looks like a really nice overall trade, but it would be a really quick trade. Once we hit the billion, move on and actually profit and actually compound those profits into the next trade. Overall, we want to be looking for those 10 and 20Xs. A major listing could really push Mooding above that 1 billion market cap. And even see, moving over to this is Luce. This is basically the Vatican News or Vatican City mascot. So we can actually scroll out right here and even see, actually, just over a $200 million market cap. So a very similar type of coin. Okay, we got a $200 million. We would look for it to actually trade to that $1 billion market cap. So we'd get around a four and a half, nearly 5x on the trade. Again, we're looking to get into the coins that are getting a lot of volume. This is potentially showing that a lot of exchanges are actually accumulating the prices here just before we're going to get that huge listing or huge explosion. A lot of mascots actually being the number one narrative right now. So one of the best ways to actually compile and compound $1,000 to actually get into five, then compound that five, get it to 10, and continue in this meme coin market, because we've got about 6 to 9, maybe even 12 months left of this crazy crypto bull market. Another one that's been majorly trending this last week is actually Fred. One thing that I would like to do, go from this current low, drag all the way to this current top, and use the Fibonacci retracement. Actually turn off this background. Don't really like it. There we go. So what I'm really looking for is in between the 0.5 and 618 level. This is always a really strong level to look to buy. And then actually we can look to sell out, get it around that $1 billion market cap. So we can look to get in on a small retracement, because you can see the overall volume for Fred extremely, extremely strong. If we were to see an exchange listing, overall we would expect a major, major increase. Initially, is a bit of a support in this level, so when we do come up, it is going to have an initial support. Then we did get the breakdown. It might fail once, fail twice, but then watching and actually waiting for the breakout in this level, potential breakout, retest, and then the continuation, that's really an easy and strong trade. You get in at that 200 million, look for that 1 billion market cap for these strong meme coins. Even just now, some massive volume actually coming in on Billy, moving from 19 million 100 million already. So that's just a quick 5x. As we're looking before to move from 200 million to a billion, getting in early on a lot of these coins is the way, especially this nice strong spike in volume. One thing that we will notice, you're going to have support, initial support, you get the breakdown, it's always going to act as resistance. And you can see why it's acting as resistance. Not only that, it's a $100 million market cap, clearly going to act as resistance, but we've also got this support to resistance flip. So we've got confluence here to know that, okay, this could be an initial level that you buy at this 20 million, sell at 100 million, and then look to buy back at around 50 million, and then look for that push above all-time highs. One way that I really like to find what the top trending coins are is coming over to Banter Bubbles. So you can see here, can actually come over on this right-hand section and select either different narratives. So you can go by meme coins, you can go by NFTs, you can go by gaming, you can even go by AI. And then you can even select the different ecosystems as well. Right now, I'm looking at meme coins on the weekly chart. Right now, I'm looking at meme coins on the weekly. We can see Peanut up 1,500%. Instantly, just get a real visualization of some type of trending coins. You can even go to today or the hourly and see what's trending. And either I like to use the two different strategies where I like to look at coins that are already down, potentially look and see if they're coming into a buy zone, similar to like I showed you before, between that 0.5 to 618 level, or even find some coins that are beginning to trend or potentially get on the trend long before a lot of other people actually realize. Also, you can actually use Dex tools. So on this left-hand side, I like to use select stats. Then I select Solana, Radium Exchange. And now we have all of the top trending coins in basically the last 5 minutes. We can see this Elon Plus coin is trending. We even see Peanut is clearly trending. Even Fartcoin, Mudeng that we just looked at. So a lot of these coins actually already trending. So we can quickly, again, get a visual representation that updates every 5 minutes, showing us which are the top trending coins that we can look to trade right now. Don't forget, when you're trading meme coins, to use TradeWiz, get that massive 10% off using my link. I'm going to be going over copy trading in future videos, and you get access to this free smart wallet feature. If you've enjoyed today's video, make sure to smash the like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.